percentage of playing, I think within those 5 o'clock games, the 15 points, including the 3 points from Chicken Museum.
And in terms of what you can build from this, what you think you can improve your team on, where do you think you can improve your team on?
Yeah, one thing was so much, it was our blunders. First, to Raspberry, that is the right play that thing you can intercept the ball well. Secondly, the CB, the technical control of the ball, the consider. But when, one thing was so much, you need to understand that we had 2, 4, 5 players that we disqualified. That didn't take, we have to change, they end up in the dressing room. So I believe somehow, either from the Bulawayo City Secretariat or the Premier League Secretariat, somebody is sleeping on his duty.
And the coach, you won this cup in 2017. Do you think you can do it again this time around?
I will check it, Mose. No, don't worry. We still got 5 games to play, and it was our first game for the past 1 year, 3 months. It's our first game. We never played any friendly, but we merged them. They're the former champions, remember? And they've recruited, we didn't recruit. But we are still working on our juniors. So we have to respect that. It was experience that destroyed us. But well, I'm here with the boys. They are almost 95% positive, and the minus 5.
Coach, many thanks for joining us. And all-